tonight?
Yes.
So I want to welcome you to Greece. It's a pleasure to have Greece as official presence of so friendly country.
Yes.
I want to underline that we have a very close cooperation with the European Union. We are very strong partners. And you are a very significant example for us because you face many security challenges as we face.
Yes.
At the same time, you achieved beyond the crisis to have very good results, especially in the digital economy. So I think that this is something that we are trying to have also in my country. The digital transformation is a very significant issue. It's an issue not only for development and growth, but
yes,
also for equality.
Definitely, sir.
I remember that your hospitality was perfect in the summit, the digital summit in your country a few months ago. And the common experience is very significant. So I hope that your visit would be a significant chance to enhance further our close relationship.
Yes, in fact, I find it highly symbolic that we are here in the 100th anniversary of Estonian Republic. And I came exactly to see this place and visit you because you are the cradle of democracy. So I find that really symbolic value in this fact. So indeed, today and in technology and in digital democracy, including EU, we may be more developed, but we have taken what you have created forward. And indeed, now we can further cooperate to make sure that you can also have a similar environment. Because as we talked in Tallinn, your people and your businesses are anyway in Italy, so it's only normal that the government will follow. And I understand you have plans for digital ID here in this country.
And you will have the chance to discuss about that.
Yes.
I had together the Minister of Digital Forum, Ministry about that, and Minister of Administration, Public Administration. It's a very significant target to manage to digitalize the